Blake, what would happen if we met?
I think, you know.
Tell me.
I'd kiss you.
Aww. I thought he wouldn't be able to breathe.
Do you think we could have sex?
Yeah.
I want you so much.
I guess they know each other really well. 4 months later, August 10th, 2009. It's different, though, when you meet somebody and you're around them and, you know, what you think could be love could diminish or, you know, might not have been there at all. Who's to say? It's so different talking to somebody, you know, through a chat or on the phone, but then when you meet them in person, it's different. You know, there's a lot more aspects to them that you see. Some you like, some you may not like. And not only that, but then when you spend a lot of time with somebody, and then when you move in and live with somebody, that's completely different. There's more. You see more, and some you might like, some you might not like. It's so hard to tell over a, you know, just hearing their voice and looking at pictures. It really is. But of course at 19 you're really not aware of that. Homework for Prof. South 8809, red weather. Hand on wound up waist, belly button stitch waist. A line of text, waist, waist and blanket. Softly, waist touching the lightning bolt inside my waist. Okay, there's a lot of waist going on here. With your hand on it. Gasp at hand, it crumbles. Soft birthday cake, softer hands. Frosting, buttercream so sweet, and your hands full with the key on my necklace. This summer, glazed with one cool fan, blowing on my wrists and your hands closing, wanting to close like windows and umbrellas closing. Today is over now, and we missed the sun setting, blocked by a window, trees, and by your hands on my eyes. I want your whole wanting, the way an ampersand curls is how I want you. As much as the barnacle prefers its rock, I prefer you, wet as the ocean's rock, at Crane's Beach with waves all over it, off the coast of Philippines or Australian beaches full of people naked, running. Could they think of me now, more fire than a fire's meant? Some of that's pretty abstract. Travel notes. Round trip, JFK, LAX. Maybe at start of summer break? Okay, so these are the prices. I'm not going to read all that, but it's Virgin, JetBlue, Delta, United, U.S. Airways. U.S. Airways... Oh, really? U.S. Airways is, usually pretty cheap. United, I thought, would be more. JetBlue, out of any... I would recommend. I don't really know much about Virgin, but it's expensive. 500-ish for flight plus question mark for food, cab. Ask Becca if you can tell your mom that you're staying with her for a week. Ask Blake if you can stay with him. I guess at 19 you still have to do this stuff, or almost 19. That's... Yeah, 8809, she's still 18. Makes sense. Sophie! Night. Outfit. Met Museum. Metropolitan Museum of Art. Yes. Dorm LOL. Beaches. Blake Beach. I guess he sent that to her. LOL Caro. Is he playing? He's playing a console game or something. Could be. Probably a console game, yeah, because he's not sitting at a desk. Park Day. Rocky. Okay, it's a dog named Rocky. LOL Hangover. 8109. Hey, hey. Coney 1. Coney Island. An aquarium. Okay, so that's under pictures. High school. These are all the same. That's the same. These are the old things. Blake. Love you. For you. Nice. Oh, I got rid of the folder. Hi. And... okay. It's got like a beauty marker or something there. Okay. So who's this guy? Is this guy a real guy? Because, you know, these pictures and these poems are, like, actually from her. I'm not sure if they... actually from Nina, I mean. Not sure if all of them are. I mean, at least some of them. So who's the guy? Is that the real guy? That she met on... in Final Fantasy IX? Was it 9? Or 11? I think it was... I wrote it down. Final Fantasy 11. Downloads. Homework notes. Okay, I'm not gonna read that. I think about until my hips fall off. I think about you thinking about it, and I shift in my... what? In my what? I know we're going to go back to your place. I'm going to rip your clothes off. Just like that day, you make me talk poetry. I think you're having a something crisis. My God, I am. I think I have a problem. I keep panicking. I ate 4 boxes of Nature Valley bars. Okay. New bow? That's cute. Final Fantasy 11. Send to Ichi. Thermal. There is a curiosity and tang in our lips unbuttoning. I see the outline of a static ship dipping under the shadow of your shoulder, bunching my hair up in your hand, heat exhaling onto my falling lip, which inhales words to be swallowed. The soft bite of orange pulled in my back's parabola, where hourglass nebula in a stellar wind without the sun. To tell her time, and the only burn to feel is the pulse of your neck on my palm, pressed closer to the blood consciously. Separated by mere cells, trillions of bits of you wind around me, the ovals of your arms I feel on my waist folding into yours. In and out of my squinted eyes, past stars too far away, to see the spiraling gases sighing. To mingle with our sighs, and the moisture from our lips evaporating, my back leaving slender trails of sweat on the wall. Space filling curves in two-dimensional plane, the precise entrance of a continuous move overflowing, muscles peaked, to direct my eyes over your back and into the sharp sky, separated from me by a single pane of glass. Now it's interesting, though. This is us thinking about that, their whole last conversation. He's the one who, talking about them laying, you know, just laying next to each other and talking, and then she mentions having sex. You know, it's typically the guy, the stereotype would be, you know, wondering more about that, you know? Chat log, let's go into 2008 first. Since the images, hey. Mwah, duckfish, home. And then chat log August. Oh, these are out of order. 8-1. So, Nina says, what do you think of Brad? Neko666 says, oh geez. LOLO. No, I'm looking at who is going to the party this weekend on FB, Facebook, thinking about who you should date. Ha ha ha. I mean, he's alright. Neko says, I think he's adorable. You should go have a crush on him. I mean, Kyle is priority. Ha ha ha. Nina says, but Brad is cute. No, there are too many dudes. Way too many dudes right now. Nina says, ha ha, I want you and Brad to make out. No, yes. Neko says, I don't want that, LOL. And Nina says, fine. Oh, wait, we got 8-2. Becca says, Hissy is coming out next week. Want to play together on release day? Yeah, let's do it. I haven't seen you online as much lately. Yeah, I don't know. I mostly only play when Blake's online these days. School is getting pretty busy, you know? And now that Blake and I talk on the phone so much, I don't feel like I need to be in Valtameri to talk to him. Are you guys official yet? Or what? Nah, labels are dumb anyways. LOL. Did you ask him why he doesn't want to seal the deal and be your boyfriend? No, that's awkward. Okay. Slanty face. And 8-5. Nina says, that swimsuit you lent me is cute. I took some pics in it, and Blake said it looked cute. Becca says, nice. It was nice to hear that. I've been feeling so gross, like, I look gross. No, 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 you're not. God, it's no surprise you and Blake get along. You're both so self-deprecating, LOL. Yeah, we've been over this, LOL. I always end up liking the self-loathing type. Haha, I don't get that. I mean, I have the same problem, low self-esteem. It's something we have in common, LOL, as weird as that sounds. He understands me in that way. Becca says, that's good, I guess, LOL. LOLs, man. Okay, is that it? Still doesn't change your desktop. Got a picture. Visited my parents. It's pretty, but New York City is so much more fun. Alright, so this LOL Comic-Con Goog for Blake outfit. Random photo. Oh, I love that skirt. It's awesome. I love the leggings too, actually. Cool. Ari. Britt and Mel. Okay. That was in here. Right, okay. Emails. Yo, from Ichi. I just got back from visiting NorCal. Sorry I couldn't call you all week. I missed talking with you. But my friend kept me busy. You told me to get a pic, so here it is. Warning, it's dumb. See you online later. Oh, yeah, picture. Yo, yo, okay, back in the MMO. I guess we always start in Fern. That's where we're bound, I guess. Incoming call from Ichi!
Morning.
Sup?
Not much. You really want to do Hisiram? Isn't it like 5 a.m. there?
Yeah, I've been up for hours. It's chill.
Wow. Do you ever sleep?
Because he's thinking about you. Is that it? Rushers.
You said the other day that you'd think about living on the West Coast alone. Like, near me?
Yeah.
It would be so cool if you could come hang out with me and my real-life friends.
Austin and Andrew?
Yeah, we could just go chill at the beach or something.
Suppose we get along with
him. Do you
think
they'd like me?
Don't you get along with everyone?
Maybe.
Can we done now? Rusher. Goes, Nina! Hey, what's up? Rex is pissed at you, LOL. Haha, what? Why? Oh, that's fast. She's jealous that you never talk to her anymore. You're always with Ichi. Crying face. Guyver goes, as I was... Sib, stop ignoring me. What's up? I wasn't ignoring you, LOL. He says, I was looking at your Facebook. Haha, why? Rusher makes a sad face. IDK, that feels kind of unfair. Her and I still chat all the time. Aria says, Sib, Rusher told me he thinks you're cute. What? LOL. I know you used to like him. Heart. Less than three? What happened? Yeah, I did a while ago. And then came Ichi. Guylin says, Yo, I know what's going on with you and Ichi. What are you talking about, LOL? Everyone knows, LOL. Stop trying to hide it. Knows what? LOL, what are you going off about? Okay. Advance to the junction of the ways. I just made that up. Sounds good, though. This time we'll go through the center one. Haven't done that before. I don't think it matters which one you go through. I mean, maybe it loads a different terrain or something. Oh, wow. The hell? That looks scary. It's like they're going into the eye of a demon. Loading hissy, if that's how you say it. Hey, you. Don't you be hitting on my boyfriend. Or hitting my boyfriend. With whatever the hell. Huh. Flaming falling rocks. I got something already. There's a canoe price. You asked us to tell you when the following flight costs less than $400. This flight is sold out. It just sent the alert. God damn it.
Seriously, though. What if we met?
You want to?
Yeah. I mean, you told me that you love me. I love you too. I want to meet you in person.
Yeah.
He's scared. Rejection is scary. Aria says, So what happened? You're guarding her in Russia. He kind of rejected me. Galen says, You two totally fucked. No, LOL. Maybe they cybered? They even call it cybered anymore? I don't even know. That would be about all they could do, or like phone sex or something. Because they have talked on the phone a lot. Got a picture. New shirt, LOL. Blake Valtameri.
So, what do you think?
About what?
Meeting.
Meeting.
Doof.
I want this. But I also want no relationship whatsoever.
What?
I could be single forever. It's comfortable.
He's scared.
Yeah. Wait, what do you mean?
Relationships are attempts at living in normalcy.
I guess so.
I'm antisocial, so those normal relationships don't fit my lifestyle.
You're the leader of our ampule. How can you be antisocial?
I don't know. I just don't think relationships are comfortable.
You've never been in one, so how can you know that?
He's just afraid.
I don't like leaving my security zone. I'm less antisocial and more anti-connections.
I'm not even paying attention to the boss.
How did this happen?
Ku has escaped. Okay, I got a thing. And I got a mail from Guyver Guy. Okay, that's why he was looking at our Facebook. Your friend Kate is totally hot. Yeah, she's pretty, LOL. We just LOL at everything. Alright, let's see what's... I know. I missed it. Okay. Hello? Becca says, Are you okay? Why weren't you in class? I'm trying to, like, make these not bolded, like, red.
You told me you loved me 2 months ago, and you've been telling me that every day since. How have we been talking on the phone every night? Like, or...
I don't know. Hence my confusion.
Huh. He's getting really weird.
Since when were you confused?
I don't know.
Chill.
Blake, I really care about you.
Me too.
We should just meet. I think we need to see each other in person.
I do want to meet you.
This can work.
He's so uptight right now, you can hear it.
If we met though, do you want to like really spend time together? I mean,
of course.
Are we gonna kiss and make out? All that stuff?
Do you want to?
Yeah, I think so.
Think so?
I don't know what would happen. I don't even know what I want to happen. But I do think about it a lot.
Okay,
what
we gotta
think about.
Oh, never mind.
We've talked about this before. I feel attracted to you, physically.
Yeah.
If we met, you probably couldn't help it. I'd want to kiss you.
I don't think you'd stop you.
Whatever stuff. I don't know.
I get it, Blake. I think the same thing.
What do you think?
I should tell you. I've never had sex before.
I haven't.
Wait, really? Are you serious?
I haven't.
So we... I
told you relationships are weird for me, so I've just never been in this situation.
Yeah, I totally get it. It's crazy to me though, because you're like super hot.
I'm a skinny ghost, dude. Girls do not want to fuck me.
I don't know.
Alright, we got a message and a thing. Aria says... Really? Then why is he trying to get with you now? IDK, maybe rejected is a strong word. Alright, what's this? Homework. Professor South? Hi, Nina. I reviewed your poem, which is attached below. I just wanted to send you a note that I really enjoyed it. I hope you will share it in class tomorrow. There's that thermal that we read. Yes, I think we read that. Yeah.
It can happen.
We got stuff.
Well, we could have sex for the first time together. Do you not like that idea?
Physically, yes. Mentally, I'm not sure how to deal with that feeling.
What do you mean?
I'm used to immersing myself in this game. I don't like thinking about dealing with people in person.
If you want to meet me...
I know, I'd have to figure out how to be... how to feel normal about it? I don't know.
We love each other. That's not just in the game.
I rely on the game. I feel comfortable with my relationships inside this game. I don't know about real life.
It's okay if you're nervous. I am too.
I'm not nervous, I'm just not used to this. It's weird for me that I like you this much.
I'm really glad you feel that way.
That I feel weird?
That you like me. I told you, Blake, I love you.
Okay, how about these messages?
Nina.
Yeah?
Far away from whatever. Just us. I really have no idea why I feel like that, but
I can't go over there.
I want that.
I don't want a relationship, but I want you. I don't know.
Please, let's meet and figure this out. We need to talk face to face.
Alright, can I read these messages? Yep. It's gonna be a relationship, dude. You're gonna be okay.
Okay, I'll come. I'll ask my mom to buy a flight to New York. I'll tell her I want to visit my cousins there.
Hmm.
Really? You think she'd believe you?
Yes.
Okay. You can stay with me. I live in a dorm here, so you could just stay, like, here?
Okay.
So, you really mean it? We're doing this?
Yes. I don't know what will happen. I have no expectations.
I think it'll be good.
We've been talking for a long time in the game, so it makes sense, logically, that we should meet.
Logically.
We should. Yeah.
Oh, because I didn't respond. He wrote again. Russia says, "Oh, really? We barely chat anymore. I miss you, Sibby." Sybil says, "Sorry." Aria says, "Okay, about what's his name? Do you still like him?" "I'll always like him in a way, but I could never really tell if he was actually into me or not." And Guylin says, "Come on, I bet he was good. Is he bossy in bed like he is in real life? I wouldn't know." Where is he? There he is. Oh, I got another message. And he says, "Wow, that sucks." Yeah. Coup has appeared! Destroy! Destroy the coup. Because the coup is not cool. No message. Okay, we're good. Does she play Valtameri? Nah, she's not into online games. This thing's almost dead, but I'm completely passed wrong here. Ah, damn it. Oh, it's coming to me. Come on. Good, good, good. I got another thing.
Like, I love you.
Who has been defeated? You should hook us up. No, LOL. He's very unsure, he's very nervous. He doesn't think it's gonna, like, go well. You know, you have a lot of things going through your mind. 1 month later, September 18th, 2009. It's a big step, they never... Neither of them ever did it. Or ever had a girlfriend or boyfriend. I like her hair that color the best. It's gonna be hella awkward, you know it. That's a really short skirt. She did that on purpose. All he has to do is walk a little... Look at that. You can see, let's see over the skirt. Again, guys, if they start taking their clothes off and getting naked, I'm gonna have to cut that part. get it on. I have no idea what else to say. Okay. Lights out.
Do you think we'll ever see each other again?
Nina, I had fun, but I fucked up.
How?
What do you mean?
I shouldn't have come. I knew I shouldn't.
Blake, what are you talking about?
I don't love you.
Huh?
What?
We can chat. I've got to catch my plane. I'll see you online tomorrow, Nina. I'm sorry.
He only thought he did? I mean, really, gotta figure out what love is first. And at least one of them haven't done that yet. I think. First love is a very confusing thing, and sometimes it really hurts, but I'm glad I had mine with you, Nina. Written and designed by Nina Freeman. The end. Still gonna make it in 4 episodes, even though I spent so much time reading everything out loud. Well, so what do you think, guys? Sort of like a mini-game element with a narrative intertwined. Blake, played by Justin Briner, voice and Emmett Butler, short film actor. Okay, so he's an actor. Naturally, they... Yeah, voiced and acted by Nina Freeman. There's your answer. It's so funny, though. She looks so much younger in the beginning. So it's an interesting little game. Bulldog Hell. Final Fantasy 11. So if you're watching this currently, Tacoma, guys, coming out on August 2nd. Thank you for playing Cibele. Stormade Games 2015. Yeah, you can get it on Steam and GOG now for, I believe, $2 off, I think it is. Pre-order. Once the game is released, it's going to be full price, which I still think is $20, $19.99, something like that. What if I hit continue? What happens then? Am I going to play the last scene? That's disappointing, though. I kind of wanted to see what they're... Yeah, it's back to here. I wanted to see what their chat was like after. She must have been so upset. So he thought he loved her, he just liked her a whole damn lot, which is kind of like my first love, quote-unquote, for lack of a better term. Thought I loved that person. It was just like a lot. As it took me months to figure that out. Actually, not only months, but after breaking up and then like a year or two down the line, like, you know, once you find that person, you really love that person, you're like, you know what? I really didn't love that first person because that's nothing compared to who I am with now. So, yeah, guys, let me know what you think of the game. If it was interesting or not. I know my ramblings might have been boring, reading poems and stuff like that, but to me, it's part of the experience. So thanks so much, you guys, for watching, and I'm going to be playing more of these short-ish type games. So that's my chair. I'm leaning back. So hope to see you guys in another Let's Play. And always, seek adventure.